Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today has been a productive sharing opportunity for everyone in attendance, both in person and virtual. I'm truly honored to witness your excitement for learning from our experts on the IFRS accounting standards and IFRS for SMEs accounting standards. As highlighted by our experts in their preparation and discussions, adoption and implementation of standards must be supported with commitment for capacity building for everyone involved in the reporting ecosystem. Accountants in particular are expected to play key role in every aspect relevant to publication of the financial reports. From profession of the accountants to build up these financial statements, accountants need to understand how the standards are being implemented. The accountancy profession under the leadership of IFAC is contributing to the development of the global standard, including IFRS. IFAC is a regional grouping of professional accountancy organizations. In ASEAN, is also paying our part to develop the capacity of ASEAN accountants to support adoption and implementation of standards, including IFRS in the region. Ladies and gentlemen, the CLMV jurisdiction are important parts of ASEAN growing economy. It is important for us to support our CLMV accountants to updating of their knowledge on IFRS. Today, conference is dedicated to our CLMV accountants and stakeholders. We look forward to continuing our collaboration with our member organizations, partners, and stakeholders to continue with our development and capacity building effort in the region. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to humbly conclude my address by thanking once again everyone contributing and participating at this conference. Thank you to our guests, presenters, panelists, and moderator. Thank you to our co-host, LCPA. Last but not least, I would like to thank all participants for attending today's conference. Thank you for attending the CLMV Reporting Conference 2023. Thank you. ขอบคุณมากครับ